Yo guys, what is going on over here today, bringing you guys another video? alright, so today we're going to be doing another challenge, and I actually have Yucca here who came up with most of the ideas you guys have been seeing recently. So, today is something we're calling the 5-3-2 challenge. So, alright, Yucca, can you explain this?
Basically this scrub nugget has to go to free for all and he has to get 5 kills with some machine guns, assault rifles, what else was there? A light machine gun and a sniper rifle. And then he has to get 2 kills with the melee weapons, 3 kills with the launcher. I'm missing another gun, a pistol, and then 5 kills with the pistol, which is basically all the genre of the classes in Blobs the Third, and basically has to win a free for all game with what I just said.
Yeah, so basically I'm going to be switching throughout classes throughout this game, but I'm really nervous this because I don't know how this is gonna go. I feel like I'm gonna forget. So
just remember 5 kills, dude.
5-3-2, and I will see you guys in game. Alrighty guys, so we are going to be we're gonna start off in order. So we're gonna get the 5 kills that we need with the Man of War first. Shit, I didn't change my fucking sensitivity back. There we go. Okay. So 5 kills with the AR first. There's one. God damn it. I probably should have picked a different AR to do this with, to be honest. God damn it. Alright, so that's only 2. And then once I get these 5 kills with this, I'm going to be switching. I'm just going to stay on this class and get the 2 kills with the rocket launcher that I need. Oh, dude, this is so much more difficult than I thought. Alright, so that's 4. Aw, this motherfucker, dude, I swear. Alright, there we go. So we got 5 with that. Are you hit marker? What? Alright, there's one. Nice. Alright, perfect. So now I have to basically die. Perfect. Alright. So now 5 with this. Nice. Oh, god damn it. There's 2. This is a lot more difficult because it requires a lot of math. There's 3. 4. And five. Alright, so now we need to do Carver. Shit, I forget how many I need to do with the Carver. I think 2. Yeah, 2. No, 3. Because I only got 2 with the rocket launcher. So we're gonna do 3 with this. God damn it. God damn. Alright, this. Alright, shit's getting intense now, guys, I swear. No! God damn it! Alright, so there's 2. One more. God damn it! I need 1 more! Fuck, where is this kid? Perfect! Fantastic. Alright, dingo. Let's go. Kill me. Just kill me. So I need 5 with this. Running out of time now. It sounded a lot more difficult than I thought, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, one, two, god damn it, three, dude, why didn't he just die? Fucking Christ, dude. Why can't I get a kill? Dude! What? Alright, nice, nice, nice. We're gonna do pistol now. God damn it. Damn it. Alright, well, we got 20. We got 4th place. So we got 20. So we made it through 5 that we needed. So next game, or the next time we do this, we need to do exactly what we just did. But we just need to get past pistols and snipers. But let me know what you guys think of this kind of challenge down in the comments. I might make a series out of this. So let me know what you guys thought of this down in the comments. But that's going to be it for today, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you're new for more content. This has been Orbit, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.